There are many small rivers in between Gangotri and Gumukh. They don't have any definite shape and size. When there is rain, there is a drastic increase in their size. We had an unexpected experience of balancing on the bamboos. Suddenly, we noticed a wild river on our way. There was only a wooden log to cross the river. With lot of apprehension, finally, yes, we could walk on the narrow bridge. After some time, there was another river on the way. However, this time we had more courage than before. Now there is another river to cross. Walking on top of a narrow wooden log required significant amount of concentration and balancing. I was feeling so victorious after crossing every bridge. This is on the next day. While coming back from Gumukh, although we were extremely tired, we had to walk very fast in order to reach Gangotri before the sunset. Now look at the flood on one of those rivers, which was small and narrow at the time of coming. As there was some raining on the hills, the river was flooded on the way. The water was running over the bridge. It was extremely difficult to cross the river through the high current of water. However, there were some volunteers who were holding a rope for others to help crossing the bridge. Although we could cross the river, our shoes were full of water and we had to walk with wet shoes. Slowly it became dark and the visibility reduced. We had to struggle a lot to reach Gangotri at about 7:30 in the evening. Trekking to Gumukh was probably the greatest adventure in our life.